Hello, I am Ifa Salahuddin, senior scientist responsible for USP atomoxetine hydrochloride monograph. I am going to give you a brief overview on the proposed revision on this monograph, which is going to be published in USP PF474. This proposal is based on the version of the monograph official as of May 1st, 2021. In 2010, during the initial release testing of lot F for related compound B, no chiral testing was performed as the monograph did not have a chiral method. The USP monograph for atomoxetine hydrochloride was revised in 2012 to add a new chiral chromatographic method, is called Procedure 2. Since then, USP received complaints or feedback from customers who reported that they had difficulty in duplicating the chromatogram for the system suitability solution containing atomoxetine hydrochloride, its S isomer, and the USP atomoxetine related compound B using Procedure 2. USP launched an internal investigation and confirmed that the USP atomoxetine related compound B reference standard should be replaced with a pure R enantiomer. Atomoxetine hydrochloride is used to treat attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, ADHD, which affects over 6 million children in the US. As per the customer complaints, the current resolution mixture containing the three standards were not well resolved. With the proposed revision to replace the racemate with R isomer of the related compound B, this issue is expected to be resolved. When the system suitability solution containing USP atomoxetine related reference standard, USP atomoxetine RCB reference standard, and USP atomoxetine S isomer reference standard were initially tested using Procedure 2, using chiral separation. They showed three distinct peaks and failed to show that the related compound B was a racemate. As the new optically pure R enantiomer of USP related compound B reference standard is approved, here we are proposing to remove the note and chemical information regarding the racemic mixture of RCB from the reference standard section in the monograph and replace it with the single R enantiomer. Therefore, we'll delete the chemical information for the RS enantiomer, RS racemic mixture, and replace it with the R enantiomer chemical name. Finally, there are other minor wording changes which are made to provide clarity to the users. Please review these revisions and provide your comments using the link provided in the PF website during the public comment period. If you have any question or concern, you can reach me at ifal.salahuddin@usp.org. I will respond to your emails in a timely manner. Thank you very much.